When India's present number one there, coming ever so close to a historic WGC title, we're delighted now to be joined on the show by the man who's been India's number one for large parts of the recent past, Arjuna Award winner, as well as a mentor to Shubhankar Sharma, Anirban Lahiri. He speaks to us from Delhi. Anirban, thank you so much for your time. A whirlwind weekend for Indian golf. How do you sort of react to what has transpired earlier this morning?
I think it's a huge, huge step forward. You know, you can't possibly give enough credit to Shubhankar and his team. I think they've done a fabulous job. You know, to go to Mexico for the first time, to debut in a WGC and play the way he did was fantastic. I know we all would have loved to have him, you know, go all the way. And I'm sure Shubhankar would have liked to have played better on Sunday, but you know, it's a testament to his ability. It just shows what he can do, and he's only 21. So I think it's a really good omen for Indian golf.
Anirban, before we talk about some of the finer details of young Shubhankar's game, I'd like you to take us through some of the unprecedented sights that we've witnessed over the last couple of nights. There was a real buzz among the sporting community at large, even on social media, which is not something that we're used to seeing with golf in India very often. Not the finish that many had hoped for from Shubhankar's perspective, but a big step forward for Indian golf?
No, absolutely. I think, you know, the last time, obviously I wasn't in India the last time I felt like there was a buzz like this, and was probably when I finished fifth at the PGA. I think it was 2015, and I, you know, this time I was in India while it happened, and I could feel the buzz here. And you know, I think we need more performances like this, whether it's Shubhankar or myself, or you know, whether it's all these other great young golfers that we have. I think we have the depth, we have the potential, but it's all about stepping up on the big stage and actually playing to that potential. So, you know, it's great to see what Shubhankar did. Also, you know, to stay in the lead when you're ahead, you know, against a field like that, it's really special. I mean, he's really young. This will sink in. This experience will make him richer for the future. And he knows now that when he steps up into the majors or the WGCs or the bigger events, he can compete. He can contend. You know, that's what I took away when I had a similar finish at the PGA, and that's what he'll take away. And I think that's what you know, allows you to take that next step. So it's a great step forward for Indian golf.
Anirban, for 3 days, Shubhankar led a field of the who's who of world golf. You could say that he slipped on the final day, but to labor successfully and not languish in a field, you know, of this caliber speaks volumes, doesn't it, for a 21-year-old who was playing his first WGC event, even his first PGA Tour event at such a big stage?
No, absolutely. You know, you look at the task that he had on Sunday in front of him. It's obviously, you know, a mammoth task, and it's the first time that he's playing in the leader group, you know, on a stage that is on the world stage. Obviously, he's just won recently twice in Europe. He's playing the golf of his life. His confidence is sky high, but you know, you still need to experience that. You still need to know what it feels like to have 4,000, 5,000, 6,000 people walking with you and feel the silence. You know, when you have that kind of a gallery and you have that kind of a stage, the silence is almost more deafening than the noise. And you have to get used to it. There's a rhythm to it. And I think that's what he'll learn and take away from it. You know, he's the kind of guy who you know, there's a lot of fight in him. He doesn't give up. And you could see that. You know, he didn't have a great day. He was struggling, but he stuck in there. But for a little stumble in the end, you know, he would have been right there within the top five regardless. So, you know, there's a lot of positives and a lot of, you know, good things that he should take away from the week.
Anirban Lahiri, thank you for joining us on the show with that perspective. Shubhankar Sharma very nearly achieving victory at the WGC Championships in Mexico.